Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So we'll discuss Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow's intraday trading session, and we'll discuss the stocks for intraday for tomorrow. So as I clearly told you in the last video as well, my view was bearish in Nifty and Bank Nifty. I initiated a short position, but I exited my short position with a small stop loss. Why? Because you can see here, this is Bank Nifty chart, and Bank Nifty just broken this low, and again it entered into this channel. So Bank Nifty actually trading in this channel only. So I initiated my short below this low, but I exited with a small stop loss. So Nifty is also trading in a channel, upward channel. So we have to wait and watch, observe tomorrow's intraday trading session. If it is again breaking this candle low, this red candle low, then again we'll initiate the short. So at what level you have to initiate the short, I will update you in my Telegram channel. My Telegram channel link is given in the description box. You can join Telegram channel to get the update on levels. Now we'll discuss the stocks as well. First stock for tomorrow intraday trading session is Lupin. You can see here there is a strong supply here, and if it is breaking this low is around 790. If it is breaking 790, you may see a momentum fall of 20-30 rupees. So you can look out for short trade in Lupin for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Next stock is Godrej Properties. Godrej Properties also, you can see it is trading in a range. It is trading strictly in a range, you can see here, from 720 to 650. You can see here the 60 point range. If it is breaking 650 in tomorrow's intraday trading session, then you can initiate a fresh short in this for a target of around 620 to 630 levels. So Godrej Properties can be a very good short candidate for tomorrow's intraday trading session. This was the analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.